After sharing screen space with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan in Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's Fanny Khan and Madhuri Dixit in Inder Kumar's Total Dhamal, Anil Kapoor will now reunite with Juhi Chawla for Vidhu Vinod Chopra's Ek Ladki Ko Dekha To Aisa Laga. Buzz is that Juhi and Anil will play on-screen parents to Sonam Kapoor in a family drama. Their last outing was Salaam-e-Ishq that released in 2007. Entertainment Bureau, India Today.